Danny, thanks for joining us and agreeing to do this. Appreciate it.
Oh, you're welcome.
Yeah, it's been a pleasure to work with you the last few months. And as a newcomer to COA, mm-hmm. I got to see, you know, who does what makes the organization tick, and who really works. Mm-hmm. I don't want to say the hardest, but someone who's truly dedicated and is there every day.
Yeah.
And we talked about this before. Can you explain what brought you to COA in the first place?
What brought me to COA, I became homeless about 19 years ago. Off and on, I became homeless, and I've been coming here to eat the food here.
Yeah.
And so when I became to eating the food here, off and on, somebody might want me to help out or need somebody to help out, offload for the truck. And so most of the time I was here to do that, you know. And so everybody got to liking me and loving me, how I was working and helping out around here. And so that's where I went to.
Okay. A lot of people don't know that this building's so old that there's no elevator, and we serve everybody regardless, so that if you're in a wheelchair or you can't make it down the stairs, we still feed them, and right. We still get them food from the food bank, and that's Denny the elevator at work. So explain how that works.
Well, since some of the people that come here and they're handicapped, whether it be they have a cane, walker, or wheelchair, when I'm here, I come here and I work, I don't mind coming down here helping them out. Getting the bags from them and taking it back up for them to help them out so they can go home and with a smile on their face, and most importantly, they thank me for doing that for them.
Yeah, there's a lot of misconception about low-income and homeless individuals, mm-hmm. About what brings them here, and you know there's a lot of different reasons.
Right.
It could be economics, it could be mental health, it could be substance abuse, we don't know. And, you know, someone like you and I have been on the streets, we understand that. Now, I can see you have that rapport with them. Like, you know, you understand that on this given spot, we're here to help.
Right.
And whatever walk of life they're coming from, you're willing to meet them there and get them what they need.
Right.
Is that the way you see it?
Yeah. I want the people that's coming here to let them know that I was homeless too. You know, I was out there as well. And so when they come here, I want to let them know you're welcome. You know, I'm here and we're here to help you out. And that's good. Yeah.
Well, where do you think you'd be right now if COA didn't exist or you didn't connect?
If COA wasn't here or didn't exist, I think I'd be wandering around trying to find something to eat or trying to find a piece of clothing or shoes to wear.
Yeah.
Since I've been coming here, COA has been a blessing that they've been helping me out, and I wanted to give back. And that's the best part of it, you know. It's not asking for money or anything. It's more that people come here, they can say, hey, man, thank you, you know, for helping us out, you know. And that's the most joy that I can get from doing this, is the thank yous.